Okay, so this is day 5 with no change. I have my tarps in, but my bottoms are very hard to eat with and very sore. Very painful. More painful than I thought it would be. So, today, since the chicken nugget did not work yesterday, oh, and I got an adjustment, so I can at least talk a little today. I'm going to try some ramen noodles. Let's see if that works today. I have not eaten since last Monday, so I'm pretty hungry at this point. So let's see. Let's try. See how this goes down. Not bad. That is the first thing I've eaten since Monday, other than tomato soup and crackers. I think I'm going to be living off the ramen noodles for a while. I will make another video later, but I just wanted to test the ramen noodles out and see how well that was working. I feel a little bit like really strange looking at myself with these big old teeth. But I'm trying to get used to it. I will put my bottoms in later and show you all what they look like. People who have seen me said they really like my smile. I feel really weird and like fake about it. Obviously it is, but it is what it is. I will make a video later and I'm going to continue trying to eat my ramen noodles that have been very successful so far with the first bite. Yay! If you like me, let me know. If you have questions, I'm still new at this. It's only day 5. Feel free to send me a message. Thank you. Bye.